Now, Levante Knight was also in court this morning. He pleaded not guilty to murder. Knight is accused of shooting two people back in December. First News told you they were found in a car at a gas station in Youngstown. One man, Travis Harris, died as a result. Today, the judge ordered Knight held without bond.